the first president of the Constituent Assembly of Pakistan? Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. After how many years Pakistan got its first constitution? 9 years. What official name was given to Pakistan in 1956 constitution? Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Who abrogated 1956 constitution? Iskandar Mirza. When Mr. Zulfikar Ali Bhutto launched a new constitution in the country? 14th August 1973. According to 1973 constitution, who elects Prime Minister? National Assembly. When did Fatima Zinnah join All India Muslim League? 1939. Pakistan's national flag was prepared by Amiruddin Kidwai. Pakistan's standard time was suggested by Professor Muhammad Anwar. Which is the national flower of Pakistan? Jasmine. Which is the national bird of Pakistan? Chakor. Who started the Faraizi movement? Haji Shariatullah. Allama Muhammad Iqbal delivered his famous Allahabad address in 1930. In which year British East India Company occupied Punjab? 1849. At the time of independence, which community was in majority in the state of Kashmir? Muslim. Who was the Viceroy of India at the time of partition of Bengal? Lord Curzon. Who was the first president of All India Muslim League? Sir Agha Khan. Which pass connects Pakistan with Afghanistan? Khyber Pass. Who was the founder of daily English newspaper Dawn? Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Who was the second Prime Minister of Pakistan? Khwaja Nazimuddin. What document was firstly drafted to give pace to constitution-making process? Objectives Resolution. When the Constituent Assembly passed the Objectives Resolution? 12th March 1949. When Muhammad Ali Bogra presented Bogra formula in the assembly? 7th October 1953. Who was Muhammad Ali Bogra? Prime Minister. What is the other name of Muhammad Ali Bogra formula? Constitutional formula. When was first Constitution of Pakistan enforced? 23rd March 1956. What age was prescribed for president in 1956 Constitution? 40 years. In respect of religion, what term was set for president and prime minister in 1956 Constitution? He must be a Muslim. What was the official language declared in 1956 Constitution? Both Urdu and Bengali. When was the first constitution abrogated and martial law was proclaimed? October 7, 1958. When Ayub Khan enforced new constitution in Pakistan? June 8, 1962. Which kind of system of government was introduced by the 1962 constitution? Presidential. When was the Constitution of 1962 abrogated? 26th March 1969. Who abrogated 1962 Constitution and became CMLA? General Yahya Khan. Which kind of system of government was introduced in 1973 Constitution? Parliamentary. Who elects the president according to 1973 Constitution? All National Assembly, Provincial Assemblies and Senate. In which constitution bicameral legislature was provided for the first time? 1973 Constitution. In Constitution of 1973, what age is specified for a person to contest for the election to National Assembly? 25 years. In Constitution 1973, what number of seats in Senate was set? 100 seats. According to 1973 Constitution, what is the term of the office of President? 5 years. Who were declared non-Muslims in Constitution 1973? Qadianis. Where is the biggest salt mine located in Pakistan? Jhelum. Which is the longest river of Pakistan? Indus River. Who reviewed the famous book The Indian Musulmans in 1872? Sir Syed Ahmed Khan. Government of India Act 1858 was passed on 2nd August 1858. The book Khutbat-e-Ahmadiyya is written by Sir Syed Ahmed Khan. Indian Independence Act was enforced on 15th August 1947. Allama Muhammad Iqbal delivered his famous Allahabad address in 1930. At the time of independence, which community was in majority in the state of Kashmir? Muslim. Which mountain range is located in Sindh province? Kirthar range. Pakistan conducted nuclear tests on 28 May 1998 at Chagi Hills. What is the total area of Punjab province? 205,344 square kilometer. The capital city of Gilgit-Baltistan is Gilgit. Pakistan Steel Mills is located in Karachi. The 1973 Constitution of Pakistan came into force on 14th August 1973. The 1962 Constitution of Pakistan was passed during the regime of Ayub Khan. ICT stands for Islamabad Capital Territory. Tenure of National and Provincial Assemblies of Pakistan is 5 years. Number of houses of Pakistan's Majlis-e-Shura, Parliament, is 2. The Supreme Commander of Pakistan Armed Forces is President. The third largest city of Pakistan is Faisalabad. SNGPL stands for Sui Northern Gas Pipelines Limited. First census was held in Pakistan in the year 1951. The Muslims came to Sindh in 712 AD under the leadership of Muhammad bin Qasim. The area between rivers Jhelum and Chenab is called Chase. The railway workshop of Mughalpura is situated in Lahore. The ruins of Harappa are situated in district Sahiwal. Abdul Rahman Chugtai was attached with the art of painting. Thal Desert is located in Punjab. The founder of All India Muslim League, Nawab Salimullah Khan, belonged to Dhaka. Who is the first Punjabi poet? Baba Farid. Who was the hero of Pak-India 1965 war? Major Raja Aziz Bhatti. The name of poet whose collection of poetry is called Shah Jorisalu? Shah Abdul Latif Bhatai. Which is the first book of Pashto language? Pata Kazana. Urdu is a word of Turkish language, it means army. Name the language in which the Holy Quran was translated for the first time in India. Persian. Madr-e-Millat Fatima Zinnah died in the year 1967. Ahmad Shah Pitras Bukhari was a famous writer of Urdu. Who inaugurated the State Bank of Pakistan? Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Sardar Abdul Rab Nishtar was the governor of Punjab. National Code of Pakistan is PK. Where is Warshak Dam of Pakistan situated? Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Shakrparian is situated in Islamabad. Identify the largest cantonment of Pakistan. Kharia Cantonment. Which city of Pakistan held the OIC conference in 1997? Islamabad. The Kargil incident happened in 1999. Which country assisted Pakistan in the construction of Sandak project? China. When was Liaquat-Nehru Pact between India and Pakistan signed? 1950. Who was the first woman governor of State Bank of Pakistan? Dr. Shamshad Akhtar. What is the total area of ICT? 906 square kilometer. K. KRL stands for Khan Research Laboratories. Who was the first Commander-in-Chief of Pakistan Navy? Jefford James. Frank Messeri was the first Commander-in-Chief of Pak Army. Pai Kane was the first Commander-in-Chief of Pakistan Air Force. The first Chief of Staff of Pak Army was General Tikka Khan. Defence Day is observed on 6th September. The highest non-operational military award is Sitar-i-Basalat. Pakistan tested its nuclear device on 28th May 1998. Which mountain range separates Pakistan and Afghanistan? The Hindu Kush. Kagan Valley is called Pearl of the Himalayas.